going to be a nerve-wracking experience, from choosing a loan to qualifying and even getting an inspection. Our Riley Livingston takes a look at how the area housing market is faring. She joins us live in Columbus. Riley?
Buying a house can be a numbers game. Selling price, interest rates, they all add up. But what you might be surprised is that those numbers might actually be in your favor in this area.
A recent study says North Mississippi is a good area for getting a home loan. Smart Asset ranks Lowndes, Oktibbeha, Lee, and Tishomingo counties in its top 10 for securing a mortgage in Mississippi. JTS & Company President Jeff Farnham has been in the mortgage business for over 20 years and knows what drives the market.
The demand for housing is really up. We're seeing mortgage rates continue to remain in very low territory, so that's increased, you know, really continues to get people to want to buy and those kind of things.
Industrial development and better paying jobs have helped keep homes moving. And Farnham says in this area you can get more bang for your buck.
You can live relatively inexpensively compared to other places in the world. You know, you take a 1,500 square foot home in Lowndes County, Mississippi, and it's $150,000, maybe $135,000 home. You take that same home out in California, maybe $500,000-$600,000, depending on the market you're in. So our cost of living, everything's a little bit cheaper here.
Doris Hardy says last year the housing market was the best she's seen in years.
In my opinion, that 2018 was so good here is, you know, we had gone through four and a half brutal years during the recession, and the recovery was very slow, which is really the way we like recoveries, a slow, steady annual uptick. And so it just sort of culminated into people thinking, okay, we're on the right track.
But that success can be a double-edged sword.
We are down with listings and we are down with sales. Now, you might think, okay, are we down in sales because there are no buyers? Or are we down in sales because we're short on inventory? And we have experienced a shortage of inventory since 2018, which was a very robust year in virtually all of the price ranges across the board, Clay County, Lowndes County, Oktibbeha. So it's not a shortage of demand, it's a shortage of supply.
What Hardy says Lowndes County and the Golden Triangle needs now is new construction. The number of homes being built between the years of 2010 and 2016 has slowly been on the decline. Reporting live in Columbus, Riley Livingston, WCBI News.